The beauty of simple, light, easy conversations. Having conversations with those you love. Grandma's porch. Sit down, relax, enjoy. Here on Grandma's porch. Easy conversations. Simple talk. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. You know, growing up, when we used to sit out on Grandma's porch, as I often talk about, we often had just simple, easy talk. It wasn't anything complicated. It could be talking about recipes or how we make something or, you know, just something simple. I was talking to a good friend last night and she told me that her daughter came to visit and she and her daughter spent the day together. And during that day, they had such wonderful, amazing conversation. They just talk simple talk. I said, well, what did you talk about? She said, well, we just talked a little bit about this, a little bit about that, a little bit about past memories, a little bit of how we cooked certain things. She said, nothing heavy. She said, it was a wonderful, wonderful day. And that really got me to thinking that sometimes people think that they have to talk about something very heavy, that they have to talk about something truly meaningful. And yet sometimes simple, easy conversations can be truly meaningful. My friend said she had the best day ever, just riding around, talking easy talk, and they had a wonderful day together. And so don't think that we always have to talk hard, complicated issues. Sometimes we need to lighten up. Sometimes we just need to talk simple and light and easy issues with others. And that can be one of the most endearing things from us to them. And so I like to keep my conversations light, if at all possible. Yes, there's times to talk about deeper subjects. Sometimes we have to talk about problems or issues or whatever, but often we don't. Sometimes letting up for air and talking, lighter conversation can be one of the best things that we can do. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all four of my channels, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye. To relax.